Welcome to the Hospital for Endocrine Surgery, a unique, beautiful new hospital in Tampa, Florida, where all we do is parathyroid, thyroid, and adrenal surgery. Endocrine surgery is all we do. I'm Dr. Jim Norman of the Norman Parathyroid Center and the visionary of this new place. Let me give you a quick tour and show you around. Here at the Hospital for Endocrine Surgery, we do just endocrine surgery, thyroid, parathyroid, and adrenal surgery. This whole hospital, brand new hospital, is just for thyroid, parathyroid, and adrenal surgery. We do more parathyroid operations than any other hospital in the world. We do about 3,500 or so parathyroid operations per year. In fact, we have 22 parathyroid operations today on people from about 9 or 10 different states. Parathyroid surgery is the only treatment for parathyroid disease, a condition where a tumor forms on one or more of the parathyroid glands. And this affects how the body regulates calcium. This surgery can be very tricky. There's a lot of nerves in your neck. That's why it's really important to find a very experienced surgeon. The highest success rates and the lowest complication rates are for surgeons who do this all the time. In experienced hands, this can be a very uneventful operation. But in inexperienced hand, you can lose your voice, you can have an operation that's not successful. In fact, we do about 25% of our operations are on patients who've had a failed surgery somewhere else, and they come have us for their second operation. Parathyroid surgery that's done by surgeons who don't do it very often can lead to really bad complications like hypoparathyroidism, which is worse than hyperparathyroidism, or loss of your vocal cord nerves for life sometimes. That's why it's really important to get a surgeon who does this every day. We don't have medical students or surgery residents operating with us, and we figured that we wouldn't want medical students or surgery residents doing our operation, so we figured you don't either. You don't want to travel a long distance to have somebody learning to do your operation. We learned many years ago that outcomes are better if we have two or more experts in each operation. We have seven surgeons who do just parathyroid surgery. Our parathyroid surgeons do just parathyroid surgery. Our thyroid surgeons do just thyroid surgery. So in all of our thyroid operations and all of our parathyroid operations, we have two experts, and that gives us a much higher cure rate and a much lower complication rate. If you're suffering from parathyroid disease, you probably know how debilitating the symptoms can be. Most people have like bone pain, fatigue, brain fog, insomnia, and these symptoms really taking away the joy of life. The good news is when you take the parathyroid tumor out, it's really amazing. Sometimes these people, within days, sometimes it's weeks, but sometimes it's days, they feel completely better. It's amazing what difference a 20 or 30 minute operation could have on these folks. It's truly remarkable sometimes. If you don't live in Tampa, or even if you don't live in Florida, don't worry. More than half our patients live outside of Florida, and about 10% or more live outside the country, live in other countries who come here. We have VIP hotels that we work with. We have shuttle services, so you don't need a rental car. We make the whole process pretty seamlessly. We have taken care of over 50,000 parathyroid patients. We know how to make it easy for you. We know how to get you in, get you out. You don't have to make multiple trips. You can come here and do one trip to Tampa and get this whole thing fixed in about 4 hours. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this little tour of the Hospital of Endocrine Surgery. It's a great hospital full of great people who have dedicated their careers to the problem that you have. If you have more questions about parathyroid disease, you can go to parathyroid.com or download the Calcium Pro app. It's really good at helping you figure out these sorts of things. Right now, I'm going to go back to the operating room and get started on my day's work. See you later.